Man accused of kicking down the door of his brother-in-law in Hamden and then trying to hit him with a shovel. Police say 37-year-old Clarence Freeman went to a Church Street home last night and started an argument with his brother-in-law. When his brother-in-law locked him out, police say he kicked the door in and chased the victim outside, then tried to hit him with a shovel. No injuries were reported.